season posts, so don't worry about it. The scenic shots I'll be muting.
I can't imagine people listening in on this conversation. They're thinking to themselves,
like, no, I'll put some like cool.
These guys are mean. You've done a good job, God.
Yeah. Fish eye. Just gotta watch my step.
And this is because that is the goal, the destination, right there in front of us.
Some audio in the video.
Like groaning and, you know, grunts.
The sound of the sound of planet Earth. That's pretty cool.
And you're prepared. I see you got good shoes, you're packing.
Yep,
sweaty.
I bought these last night and I said, as soon as I looked at the map and I said, yeah, my construction boots ain't gonna cut.
Oh no.
You need something that's a little more.
Yeah, so I got these things at Walmart.
I'm ready when you are.
Come.
This way. Take a little pressure off.
Oh, this footage is going to be so sickening to watch.
Yeah, you got to send it to me.
I want to buy a GoPro one of these days.
Ah, dude, Pasco had them. I almost. You are so close. I just,
yeah. Well, Kyle's insane.
He is. Nothing too obese. I wouldn't take somebody that was really, really heavy. I would say, hey, you know, prove yourself on some smaller bikes first.
Take him on Peralta.
Yeah.
The ultimate test trail.
It is a really good training route. And I'm serious about, I'm going to do the hike through from Peralta to Canyon Lake. I'm gonna figure it out.
Why? That sounds terrible.
It sounds awesome, man. That wilderness is incredible. Get to the base of Weaver's Needle and be able to look up at that thing. Oh yeah.
That one tree out there.
Yeah.
Every photographer and their mother took a picture of that tree.
It might be terrible. You might be right.
Well, it just reminds me of like Arizona Trail. It's like, besides the Grand Canyon, why are you doing this?
I'm gonna find out. Because my daughter wants to do it real bad.
But the Peralta or Arizona?
See, I won't take anybody on the trail unless I really know the trail. You scout it first. know all the stops, study the map. But that's one.
Oh, you know the dumbest part? I had an inhaler this whole time and I never did it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm so stupid. I didn't do that right now.
In some extreme cases, people haven't made it off of this mountain alive.
Well, it's a camelback, right?
But I'm gonna check.
Alright.
Yeah. Because I like to pay attention to routing. But this is a really good visual marker.
Yeah, so the ridge.
Two people trek across there.
Another half.
That's why I want to look at it and see if this is the bona fide. Go stay on the right side of that rock. Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Let me take a peek.
That's not. If you can do it, I definitely think it's doable. Trek through there, scramble. Yeah, it's doable. But it's a fascinating. If you want to spend a couple of days up there, going to
please go ahead.
Petrified Forest.
Thanks.
And Spirit Lake. Some of the attractions are well worth it. But I'm serious. I will not want to go back so bad and do it again. I have video of it. It was steaming the day we were there. We were looking into the crater. It was steaming.
Oh, that's fantastic.
We got video of it. Grant was 13. I took him.
One-handing Flatiron was a little bit more difficult than I thought. We're not even all the way down yet, but it's really clear, but you can't tell. There you go. Look at that. That's the view. One hand. Hopefully we can keep filming. Oh, that was a really cool shot, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, really? Coming up off of that?
Just in there.
Seriously, what else can we do to make this epic?
I don't know.
If I think of anything.
I could add some Last Mohicans music.
Then you actually are hidden for a minute and then pop up.
That would be cool.
Huh?
I did one of those for Siphon Draw.
I love it when you have a frame. It's nothing but nature, then all of a sudden a human pops up. It's
kind of good. Here's Camelback. Got Usury. Four Peaks is like somewhere right there. AJ, very clear day today. Flatiron, boom. That is the goal. We'll make it.
All right, let's do this one handed. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Extra points for one hand, right?
Okay. How about an
hour? A little bit. I don't know how much elevation we've gained. See, I'm trying to keep this stable for me post-mortem, because I wasn't going to throw up when I edit this.
Oh, man.
And it's actually taking a lot of effort to keep it stable. This is where it gets hard.
So we were running down the stairs and Josh had his head with the pole, the railing, so he could drop the pile and touch the wall, and I was
like, no. Many accidents have happened right here.
It's a serious fall.
You want to take it?
I want to. Oh, let me get a little closer. And there we go.
Flops back in.
No, this is definitely a two-way part.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna get my legs out of the way.
I'm glad your foot was there. I would have just headbutted the other.
Look at my leverage. Nice drop.
Did you hear that?
Huh.
Something just dropped. I'll tell you in a second.
I see it. Got a couple in my foot.
I see it. That's on your pants.
Huh? And it's on my pants.
All right.
Yes. Right there.
Right here.
And you got the greatest view in the world.
Yeah, seriously. It's hard to beat.
Hey, are you up there? Ain't much. Well, 40 feet.
Oh, these are nice here.
Are right, you guys on that way?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm not going that way. That's.
Hold.
I'll try this one.
Give it a rock. It'll be good.
Okay, don't hurt yourself.
Yes, mother.
Kaboom. Kaboom.
Jason,
got some snow. Look at that.
I've been assured by doctors that you can't make it any worse.
That's good.
All right, shall we get to the end?
That's actually the summit right there.
Yeah.
What a machine.
That started.
I want to get to the sun though. That was easy. Oh, that was ice. Jeez. Some ice up here, man.
Yeah.
A lot of ice up here. Yes. Oh, it's significantly colder up here.
Get out in the sun, it won't feel as bad.
So we've already summited and we're on our way back down. But there's some really cool snow up here. It's like this pebble stuff. It's not quite totally snow. Very cool. Very neat. Bringing you another spectacular view of that absolute cliff that is Flatiron and the traffic jam that we're dealing with now. Get in line.